Hi guys, welcome to HardReset.Info channel. Today I have INFINIX Note 40 Pro Plus and I want to show you how to fix the problem when your Google Play Store installs tacom padding on this device. To fix it, cancel this install, go back to the main menu and open settings. Now scroll and choose your system and date and time option, and it will must turn on our auto set time option, and that's all. We can go back and try install something again, and we can do it. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.